Chop, chop!
I really appreciate your help, but look what that evil elf turned the figurine into. I worked all night just to finish it for my customer. Please help me fix it. If we work together, it won't take much time. As soon as the figurine is restored, I'll try to help you with whatever you need.
Thank you.
Oh, I feel terrible for the Dillinghams. Jim is a good friend. He helped me open this shop. I owe him a lot. That's more money than I can afford. I can only give you half. But there is someone who might be able to help with the rest. Our friend, Alex Wilson. Alex doesn't trust a lot of people. But if you bring me a paper and quill, I'll write him a note so he'll help you. Hurry, young lad. Together, we just might help the Dillinghams have a Merry Christmas after all.
Hello, Oliver. I see Michael trusts you. In that case, so do I. I'm afraid I'm in trouble, though. My daughter, Chloe, is missing. This is her favorite toy. Will you help me find her?
Thank you.